out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you.
Hi, I'm Claire Zawa, and I am the director of the Vagina Monologues and V-Day, which is all part of Project V.
And I'm Sarah Savage, I'm the curator of Project V.
So what does a curator do for a theater piece?
Well, it's a lot like a curator for a museum piece. I am in charge of finding performers from all sorts of different genres, making sure that their pieces fit with our overall message, our theme, and it's been a lot of fun to find all these different women. We have stand-up comic and puppeteers and sketch comedy and
a dancer.
We've got video, sound piece. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Great. And then the Vagina Monologues are part of that festival as well, but only just a couple of them. I guess six monologues will be incorporated in the festival.
But we're also doing V-Day as a part of the national V-Day organization. Now, Claire, a lot of people think that V-Day is very sort of man-bashing and doesn't include men. What do you have to say about that?
Well, I completely disagree. V-Day, which is February 14th, Valentine's Day, Eve Ensler and her committee sort of have co-opted February 14th. We celebrate it as V-Day until violence ends against women, which includes participation of men. And most of the monologues are actually not male bashing. Some actually talk about how great men can be for women.
Like Bob.
Like Bob. So you'll have to come to the show to hear about Bob.
We love Bob.
So there is definitely some humor in it, and it's not about male bashing. It's really about giving women a voice and like the truly like feminist spirit. Feminism is humanism. So it's not anti-man. It's pro-people.
Yes, pro-people.
Yeah.
And it will be funny. There's another piece about the hair that we all grow down there, which is quite funny. And by the end of V-Day and Project V, our goal is to have everyone really very comfortable with the word vagina. And it may make people feel very uncomfortable at first. It might make you feel uncomfortable right now.
Right.
But we say vagina.
We say it all the time now.
Thousands of times in this piece. So
yeah.
You will not have any problem with the word vagina by the time you finish watching it.
It's true. And maybe you too will have no problem saying it when you tell people that you went to go see the Vagina Monologues.
Right, we hope so.
After midnight, searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stop to see